I want to really express my thanks to this tutee, so say many, many thanks, and I really hope that things go well in the future with both the internship and also in stage three. What really creates my passion on the biomedical science program, it's a research-based degree program, so we're particularly trying to encourage students in independent learning and also to support them in making their own decisions. So this is sort of the thing that happened here, because this student was wanting to consider their options at a particular area they're particularly interested in, so they thought they might need to change their degree program, but actually they were able to contact a research group in Newcastle University who were concerned with that particular area, and that encouraged them to stay on in the degree program. So you want to encourage when you have as a tutor for a number of tutees, and you really want to encourage them to make the best decisions for themselves, and just to make sure they're getting the right sort of advice when they come to an area of difficulty like that. So thank you very much.
Dear Travis and friends, thank you so much for your kind and thoughtful words. I am honored with the nomination. It is not only my pleasure, but as well the whole team of Foundation in Science to teach you and your fellow friends. This is our first time of teaching and learning online in UMed Foundation. And despite of all the challenges, my friends and I push ourselves and motivated each other to be more creative, flexible, and alert to students' needs, so that students feel as if they are learning in campus. I love what I'm doing now. It is not only because of it's an incredibly rewarding job, but also being able to teach a subject that I really enjoy. I love to see young people who are eager to gain knowledge and keen to improve their academic performances. I am more than happy to guide them. Finally, I love being a lecturer simply because of my students. These young medical students deserve my best because they also want to do what I love to do. Therefore, I owe them the best start of their studies in medical or sciences program. I wish you all the best. Thank you.